What is up, all my human friends? I have another pack for Pack Crackers. This is Jay Little, by the way. This is the Caldest of Himes and the Himest of Calds, a 15-card draft booster. So we're going to open this up real quick, talk about the commons and all. Not talk about the commons at all. We're going to say the name of the commons, Keycat. Oh, he's so cute. He's so fluffy kitty. Anyway. What was I saying? We're going to go through the commons real quick, talk about the uncommons, and hopefully the rares and mythics I get. Remember to pause if you need to read about things like Raider's Carve or Warhorn Blast. Whatever you need to read about, even if it's none of those, maybe you want to read about something. Maybe you enjoy reading Coma's Faithful or... Oh. Coma is the world snake. Jorgas, Morgas, Lorgas, Dorgas, whatever his name is in actual Norse mythology. Something like that. And it's close. Carfel, Kennel Master. He has kennels? And he's a zombie? How's a zombie going to have dogs? Where'd that one go? How's a zombie going to have dogs is what I wanted to say until this fell off. The table. Disdainful stroke. Disdainful fall. More like, ew. Sculptor of Winter. A bit of Litjara Kinseekers, and a little tiny bit of Rune of Might. It's my first uncommon. One and a green for an enchantment or a rune. Enchant permanent. When it enters the battlefield, draw a card. As long as enchanted permanent is a creature, it gets 1/1 and has trample. As long as enchanted permanent is an equipment, it has equipped creature, gets 1/1 and has trample. Okay. So don't put it on a land. Very well. Gotcha. Then, rune. Another rune. Okay. We runing it up. Double runes. Double runes. Double runes. Anybody ever play... I'll think of it in a second. Rune of Sustenance. One and a white. For an aura rune. Enchantment. Enchant permanent. And when it enters, draw a card. If the enchanted permanent is a creature, gains lifelink. If it's a equipment, it gains... It has a quick creature, it has lifelink. Senua's Sacrifice. Hellblade. Senua's Sacrifice. A lot of runes in that game. Got that platinum, though. Got that platinum, though. Frenzied Raider. One and a red for Demon Berserker. 2/2. Whenever you activate a Boast ability, put a 1/1 counter on that fellow. Very well. This is going to be my... Ooh, Kaya the Inexorable. Where'd you come from, Kaya? I got this stupid forest nobody cares about. I'm that cat that's dumb. Because I got a Kaya. It's 3, a white, and a black. For a 5 loyalty counter planeswalker, Kaya, of course. And I'm going to squint my tiny little eyeballs to read whatever the crap this says. +1, put a ghost form counter on up to 1 target non-token creature. It gains when this creature dies. Or is put into exile, return it to its owner's hand, and create a 1/1 white spirit creature token. Fine. Okay. So far, I'm following you. -3, exile target non-land permanent. Is that what that says? Yeah. -7, squinting again. You get an emblem with at the beginning of your upkeep. You may cast a legendary spell from your hand, from your graveyard, or from among cards you own in exile without paying its mana cost. Gotcha. Okay. Very well. Kinda pretty awesome. I got Kaya. Always pretty awesome if I get a Kaya, first and foremost. Second most, I'll take it. But anyway, that's gonna do for today. Got me a planeswalker. Ooh-wee-oo. Anyway. Thanks for watching. Tune in every weekday for more Pack Crackers. Maybe we get some more Planeswalkers. Maybe we don't. Maybe we get something else. Who's to say? Later, guys.